and shout, I am a conqueror. I am a warrior. I'm an overcomer. Tell your neighbor, I'm an overcomer. I'm an overcomer, neighbor. I'm an overcomer. Glory to God. Blessed be the name of... Praise God. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We're going to have the welcome now done by Brother Kimo Morgan. Put your hands together and welcome Brother Kimo as he comes to bring the welcome. Praise God. Come on, give it up for him. Glory to God.
Praise the Lord. So is there any first time, second time visitor in the house? Can you please stand and remain standing? Not you, David. Not the first time. And can you state your name and who invite you?
My name is Chris Anika and I'm invited by my grandmother, Sister Bruno.
Praise the Lord.
Sidmouth Clark, I'm invited by Tanisha King Clark.
Shall we praise the Lord? My name is Sister King Clark. Praise God. And of course, I was invited by Minister Chambers. That's my pastor, dear Pastor Chambers. Bless you. Who doesn't know I'm here today? Praise God. I'm all the way from Florida. Praise God. God bless you.
Praise the Lord. And the last one.
I'm Dwight Brown. And my mother, Sister Brown.
Yes! Yeah. All right now. Praise
God. The first time seeing you? Oh, okay. Okay. So that's the last of them. More downstairs? Okay. I get on to Pastor Deborah Chambers, Minister Yvonne Chambers, and the Alex there in the front and the back. Right, and I welcome you to church. I hope you have a great day. Thank you.
Praise God. Feel welcome to the house of the Lord. Amen. This is Omar. Name Omar? Is his name so? No? Okay. Okay. Omar didn't come today. Okay. Praise God. Feel welcome. Feel free to worship. Amen. Omar is here. Oh, that Omar. Welcome, Brother Omar. Praise God. Good to have you. Praise God. Good to have you. Praise the Lord. Glad to see you here. Sister King, good to have you. Sister King Clark, praise God. Good to have you this morning. Are you going to sing for us? Praise God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You want me to back it up, please? Praise the Lord. Praise. We give honor to the name of the Lord. We thank God for being here. Praise God. Praise the Lord. We're going to sing a chorus. Amen. We're going to sing, I am blessed. Every day of my life, I am blessed. When I wake up in the morning or I lay my head to rest, I am blessed. You know that one? Yeah. All right, good. We're going to sing like we're blessed. Amen. Because we are blessed people. Amen. Yeah. No one on the song look like we're not blessed. We're blessed. Amen. Praise the Lord. I am blessed.
Every day of my life I am blessed. Oh, when I wake up in the morning or I lay my head to rest, I am blessed.
Come on, blessed people, I am blessed.
Oh, say, I am blessed every day of my life.
Tell your neighbor, I am blessed.
I am blessed.
I am blessed.
Truly blessed.
And who God bless?
Nobody.
Glory to God. The children's choir is going to come and they're going to bless our hearts with a number right now. And while they're coming, come on, kiddies choir, while the children are coming. Praise the Lord. And while they're getting themselves together, I want to acknowledge, I want to recognize our ushers this morning, Sister Yannick Lawrence and Sister Monique. Praise God. And they are being guided by Sister Dottie. Praise God. So those are our ushers for this morning. And the children's choir is coming in. Praise God. Give it up for them.
Thank you.
You better give them a better hand than that. They did a good job, right? Praise the Lord. We give God thanks for them and continue to pray for them. Amen?
Amen.
Glory to God. We give God thanks. We're going to go into our offering. We're going to participate in this morning's tithes and offering. Brother Chris is going to come and he's going to lead us in this morning's pledge. So please take out your offering. Please take out your tithes and hold it up. And we're going to repeat this morning's tithes and offering pledge led by Brother Chris. Amen.
Amen, church.
Amen.
Please stand with your offering in your hand. You'll repeat after me. As we give in today's offering, we believe. We believe the Lord for.
We believe the Lord for.
Jobs are better jobs.
Jobs are better jobs.
Raises and bonuses.
Raises and bonuses.
Benefits.
Benefits.
Sales and commission.
Sales and commission.
Settlements.
Settlements.
Estate and inheritances.
Estates and inheritances.
Interest and income.
Interest and income.
Rebates and returns.
Rebates and returns.
Checks in the mail.
Checks in the mail.
Gifts and surprises.
Gifts and surprises.
Finding money.
Finding money.
Bills paid off.
Bills paid off.
Debts demolished.
Debts demolished.
Royalties received.
Royalties received.
Souls saved.
Souls saved.
And bodies healed.
And bodies healed.
It's offering time.
It's offering time.
It's offering time.
It's offering time.
It's giving time.
It's giving time.
It's giving time.
It's giving time. It's giving time.
Amen.
Amen.
Woo-hoo. Praise the Lord. And while the offering is being collected, me and Sister Tashun and Brother David, we're going to sing a song. Amen. Praise the Lord. Pray for us. In Jesus' name, praise the Lord. Pass the mic. The ushers will direct you from the back as how to bring up your offering. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Father of the world, You are the light within me, God of all creation, living in my heart. I will praise you, Lord, regardless of your blessings, for you are worthy of my praise, Lord, just because you are, just because you are. Forever I will praise you, just because you are. I will glorify your name, just because you are. I lay my life before you, Father, I adore you, just because you are, just because you are. Forever I will praise you, just because you are. I will glorify your name, just because you are. I lay my life before you, Father, I'll adore you, just because you are. Holy
just because you are. Forever I will praise you, just because you are. I will glorify your name, just because you are. Forever I will praise you, Father, I adore you, just because you are. Father of the world, you are the light within me. God of all creation, living in my heart, I will praise you, Lord, regardless of your blessing. For you are worthy of my praise, Lord, just because you are. Just because you are. Forever I will praise you, just because you are. I will glorify your name, just because you are. I lay my life before you, Father, I'll adore you, just because you are. Father, I'll adore you, just because you are. Father, I'll adore you.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Coming to bring this morning's notices as Sister Chanel Dean. Put your hands together for Sister Chanel Dean. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Pleasant good afternoon to all the children of God, visiting friends, and those who are committed to Rescue the Perishing Deliverance Ministry. We are glad that you have come to fellowship with us today. These are the announcements for Sunday, March 23rd, 2014. Our address, Rescue the Perishing Deliverance Ministries, 455 Rogers Avenue, Brooklyn, New York, 11225. Telephone number, 347-435-3532. Pastor and founder, Reverend Delroy Chambers, co-pastor and co-founder, Minister Yvonne Chambers. We begin each morning at 9:30 a.m. with Sunday school. Our divine worship service begins at 10:45 a.m. until 2 p.m. Our Sunday night evangelistic service begins at 6:45 p.m. with prayer. Monday night from 8 p.m. until 10 p.m. we have men's fellowship. Tuesday from 7 p.m. until 8 p.m. we have our weekly prayer meetings. And immediately following, we have our weekly Bible studies. This commences at 8 p.m. and ends at 10 p.m. Thursdays from 9 a.m. until 2 p.m., we have our weekly fasting service. Every first Thursday, we host a special deliverance fasting service. We are asking those in attendance to be dressed in white. If you cannot wear full white, a white top is preferred. Friday at 7:30 p.m., we have youth fellowship for the whole family. All are invited. The Lord's Supper will be done on the first Sunday of each month. Choir members are reminded of their practice on Wednesday at 7:30 p.m. If you are celebrating an anniversary, birthday, or any other important event, please let us know so that we can celebrate with you and appreciate you in whatever way we can. Our pastor will be preaching in Connecticut starting tonight. Please keep him in your prayers. Huh? Oh, okay. We are looking for members who are committed to this ministry. Would you love to sing for the Lord in our choir? Please see Minister Chambers after church today. Hope is inviting you all to their first concert right here this Friday night at 6:30 p.m. A blessing awaits you, and there will be refreshments lunch there. You better come, because the stuff that's going to happen on Friday is going to be crazy. Crazy. You better come. Please say the date, Friday, April 12th at... You better come. Please save the date, Friday, April 12th at 6:30 p.m. Faith Group is inviting you to join us. Is inviting you to join us right here for an evening of elegance. Yes, it is a dinner with a difference. All a right, dinner with a difference. Right. Adults 20 and children just 10. Tickets are available. Please speak with Sister Dati, Sister Monica, and our ticket agents. You will be truly blessed. Our convention theme for this year is You Can Fight Against Me, But My Future Is Bright. Yeah. Brethren are reminded of their convention offering to assist with the expenses of our convention. Thank you in advance. We will be going to Sight and Sound on August 23rd to see the show Moses. Please speak with Deaconess Elect Hutchinson for further information. We will be having Good Friday service on April 18th at 10 a.m. Please plan to be a part of this service. There will be no service here next week. Is this the right one? Next week, Sunday night? All right, there will be no service here next week, Sunday night. We will be joining our pastor in Queens at Assembly Church of God 217-80 Hempstead Avenue, Queens Village, in their church anniversary, where he will be the guest speaker. Give and it shall be given unto you, good measure, pressed down and shaken together and running over. Shall men give into your bosom, for with the same measure that ye met withal, it shall be measured to you again. Luke 6:38. If ye be willing and obedient, ye shall eat the good of the land. Isaiah 1:19. We can be seen on BCAT TV every first and third Sundays at 11:30 a.m., Cablevision Channel 69, Time Warner Channel 56, RCN Channel 84, Verizon Fios Channel 44. Please spread the word to your friends. If they are unable to attend our service on Sundays, they can watch us live at www.rtpdeliverance.org. Please save the date. The installation service for the elect officers will take place on the 3rd of May, 2014 at 11 a.m. This is the Saturday before our annual convention. There will be choir practice for the children this Saturday at 3:30 p.m. Please remember to keep Sister Faye in your prayers. Thought for the week, the words of a talebearer are as wounds, and they go down into the innermost parts of the body. The words of a talebearer are as wounds, yes, and they go down into the innermost parts of the belly. Proverbs 18:8. Please act upon these announcements where possible. Thank you.
Thank you, Sister Dean. Can you join me in standing, please? We're going to welcome Minister Chambers. Praise God. She's going to take over for the rest of the service. Amen. Put your hands together and welcome our minister.
Praise the name of the Lord.
Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship.
I thought you all knew it.
Every praise.
Every praise.
Every praise is to our God. Oh, every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one of.
Give it up for the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. It's good to be in the house of the Lord on a fourth Sunday. Praise the name of the Lord. It's the youth Sunday and the youths are in action. Why are you sitting so quick? Stand up, little man. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. God is a good God. Amen.
Amen.
And so we're glad for God on today. Yes, last week I was at the little preacher man that comes here. He just turned 20. What's his name again? Brown. Oh, my God. Pastor Brown. Oh, God. Minister Brown. It was an awesome to see all those young men preaching the word. And I tell you, they really preached that word. Oh, my God. They got you gone. I'm telling you that, you know, God does not look at your age, your standing, as long as you make yourself available. You can see that there are teens and tipping 20, and I tell you, those men get down in the word. And all the young men line up at the front, and no demon could pass. If him go to the left, him will get a hallelujah, a praise, a rebuke. If him go to the right, ah, God Almighty, when that young man talk about time, God is awesome. Amen? Yes. Amen. So we just thank God. We have Sister King here today. Actually, she misread the date. It should be next week. But for some reason, you know, it happened like that. And we still give God glory. So she decided to come with her husband. And just know, I take the liberty to allow her to come to introduce her. She's not stranger to us. We used to go to the same church in Florida. And I know that she has a song or one or two to sing for us or even to greet us. So could you put your hands together? Royalty. I bought a song Friday night, you know. You don't want to take it? Sister Marshall, the song go. I bought a song Friday night. But go on, might send it down by email. Sister King, come on, make her welcome. You not tell him about the song? I write a song.
Shall we praise the Lord? You may be seated. Come on, give God some praise in the house. God is good and all the time. No, you got to say it like you know that God is good. Come on. God is good and all the time. God is good. Let me give honor to the head of my life. Praise God. To God who is the head of my life. Praise God. To our pastor here. Still miss him in Florida. Bless your pastor. Didn't know I'm here. Praise God. Minister Chambers, all you ministers. God bless you. It's good to be in the house of the Lord today. Amen. 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 Many of you could have stayed home with this weather. Yeah. If I was in Florida, maybe I'll be in the house. Praise God. I wouldn't trade my warm weather for this one. Not at all. Praise God. Yes, for you who live here, praise God. But for me, it's very cold. But I give God thanks. Amen. Amen. Praise God. A Floridian heart adjusted New York weather. In the beginning, but after a while, I believe you will get adjusted. But praise God. I'm just happy to be in the house of the Lord. I was really looking forward to next week. But you know, God, sometimes God does things. We're not worried about it. Amen. We just keep it moving, just praising God. So I ask of you to come next week because I believe, am I promoting anything? Praise God. This week, Friday, because I believe that something good is in store. Call your neighbor, call your friend, get everybody, your enemy, and just come and fellowship next week. Amen? Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. And of course, my husband, I got married. Yes, praise God. Brother Clark, wave your hand down there. Praise God. Hallelujah. You pray for us. Amen. I'm here to sing. Praise God. Amen. Praise God. So I just trust that your hearts will be blessed. I must let you know, though, I am a product of waiting. And I'm going to say it again for someone to hear, young people, middle age, whatever age you fall into. I am a product of waiting. The Bible said, wait upon the Lord. Hallelujah. You even knew your strength. Praise God. Wait upon God. It doesn't matter what you go through. Wait upon God. Tell your neighbor, wait upon God. We don't like the process. We like the end product. Hallelujah. But we have to go through. Hallelujah. Tell somebody go through. Ah, we don't like this process. Hallelujah. But if you look at a goal, praise God, it's beautiful on your hands, around your neck, wherever it is. Praise God. Hallelujah. But the process of a goal coming to look beautiful is very difficult. It has to go through fire. Hallelujah. But the end result is beautiful. Tell somebody, you gotta go through. Hallelujah. I'm a product of waiting. Hallelujah. Little Job was sick so long until the flesh fell off his bones. He had sores from the crown of his head, the Bible says, oh, and no matter how long it takes, Job said, I would surely wait. So teach me, Lord, teach me, Lord, how to wait. Can I sing it again?
and your daughter cannot tell. Oh, just turn it over to the Lord. He will heal you. I know we will. Oh, and no matter how long it takes, God will heal you if you just wait. So teach me, Lord. Teach me, Lord. love to tell my testimony in this song. I was 13 years old when I gave my life to God. I came on an aircraft to Orlando. Glory to God, I'm no pastor, no family, no one was seeing me, so I feel like I have arrived. Oh, glory to God. No, Jesus, I'm going to do my own thing. Hallelujah. Oh, one day I'm away from Orlando to Miami. I met in an accident. Glory to God. The car flipped over four times. I said, Jesus, me dead, Noah. That didn't stop me. You see, the enemy wanted to write me off to kill me. When I was in the ambulance met in an accident again. But it's when purpose is on your life. You can run, but you just cannot hide. Oh, glory be to God. I started to praise him. Young woman, young man, it's not funny to serve God. Serve him in spirit and in truth. It doesn't matter what your friends may say. Trust in Jesus. He's a young girl keeper, a young man keeper. Don't follow friends and lean in the wrong part. Wait upon God. Hallelujah. But I've decided. I'm not telling you I'm perfect. I've made mistakes, but I've decided to make Jesus, Jesus my choice. Come on and give God a praise in the house. Come on and give God a praise in the house. Jump to your feet this morning. Lift your hands up. Throw your head back. Jesus, you should not have been here this morning, but God have you to be here. Come, somebody worship him. Santa Ramosa, Riva Makushe. Oh, somebody worship him this morning. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. For I decided. Hallelujah, no turning back. Your back might be against Lord Jesus. Your back might be against the wall. But trust in God. Wait upon God. He will come true. Because I decided. Hallelujah. To make Jesus. Jesus my choice.
Young people, you make a decision. I too gave my heart to Jesus at 13 years old, and I'm still here with Jesus. Praise the name of the Lord. God bless you, Sister King. Continue to be a blessing. That is all it's about, to be a blessing to somebody. Praise the name of the Lord. Keep standing, everyone. If you can stand, everyone stand. Everyone that can stand, stand. Everyone that can stand, stand. Everyone that can stand, please could stand. Hallelujah. Our host pastor, Reverend Dr. Delroy Chambers, is the host pastor for our church, and so I want you to welcome him as he comes. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord.
Somebody give God praise. Come on, wave your sanctified hand. Just love the Lord in this afternoon. Indeed, the Pablo Shande, the biggest sea on the road. Good God. The Pablo shaking the Rabosi. The presence of the Lord is in the house. I give God thanks for you all being here today. Just came with a revival in Connecticut. Good God Almighty. I'm telling you, the power of God hit that place so hard. A number of people got saved. Miracle took place. I'm telling you, the presence of God, they book me for next year. Friday night, they say, we're booking you back. Booking you for next year. Man said, write it down. I mean, God's presence. I mean, Friday night was awesome. God's presence. A young lady who could hardly stood because her temperature was 102 degrees. A man came in the church, was leaning on her mother. God just led me to get some water, throw some olive oil in it. Just bless it. Give her the drink. Young girl get healed, delivered, set free. Mother sent me a text yesterday, what the Lord has done. Somebody say amen. She was walking up on the service on Friday night. God's power is real, church of God. You know, as the Bible says, a prophet is without honor only in his own country. I mean, you know that. Yes. There are folks that longing for what some of you are getting that some of you hardly appreciate. Believe me. People want what we have here. And sometimes we don't appreciate what we have. But we thank God for what the Lord is doing. I want to welcome back Sister Joyce, right? I think mother name is Joyce. Welcome back Mother Joyce. She was away for a couple months. Amen. She's back. Glad to have her. Amen. Glad for Sister King Clark. Amen. All the wonderful saints. Lorraine, right? Yes. Good to see Lorraine. Amen. One more time. I really appreciate you being here. Thank you for the children who sang today. Yes. Amen. Thank you for our musicians. For all the officers, elect officers, and all your wonderful saints. Really appreciate you being here today. Amen. There's a word in the house. Yes. And the speaker that is coming, I really, really appreciate this speaker a whole lot. Her commitment to the Lord, to the ministry, and her purpose of heart to serve God, her zeal and her hunger for the Lord. I know the Lord will use her to bless us today. Somebody say amen. Amen. Come on, somebody say amen. Come on, somebody say amen. Come on, somebody say amen. Those watching by means of Ustream and Facebook and YouTube, amen. I know you'll be blessed. You've been blessed already. And I want you to open your heart. Call a friend. Tell them what you're watching right now so they can tune in and watch with you. Oh, somebody give God praise. So coming to us this afternoon, it's for our sister Tashuna Patterson. Amen. She's coming to preach God's word on this Youth Sunday. Receive her in the care of the Holy Ghost because I know God has given her word to bless her heart. Take liberty, sister, in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Come on, let's worship the Lord. Let us give the King of all kings all the praise this morning. Hallelujah. He's the God of all gods. He's the on-time God. He's our reason for living this afternoon. Hallelujah. Anybody know about the God that I'm talking about? He's Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Nisi, the one true and living God, the all-powerful one, our reason for living. Come on, lift up your hands and exalt your God this morning. He is worthy of all our praise. There is none like you, God Almighty. You are God and God all by yourself. You are God in the good times. You are God in the bad times, God. Hallelujah, God Almighty. In you, I have my being. Hallelujah. In you, God Almighty, all things are possible. I am nothing without you, God. That is why I worship you. That is why I seek after you, God. Hallelujah, we worship you. We worship the King of Glory this morning. The Lord strong and mighty. He is mighty in battle. Hallelujah. He is our keeper. He's the lover of our soul. The one that watches over us every day of our lives. And Lord, I extol you. Lord, I magnify your name today, God. I give you all my praise. I give you all the praise, God. Lord God, I humble myself. I give you all the praise this afternoon. You are worthy to be praised today, God. Hallelujah to your name, Jesus. Hallelujah. I bless your name this afternoon, God. Hallelujah to your name. You are worthy, Jesus. You are worthy, God. You are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Hallelujah to your name, God. Glory, hallelujah, dominion and power. Hallelujah to the one true and living God. To the one true and living God. The one that brought me here this morning. The one that clothed me in my right mind. The one that see me, oh God, for who you know I am, God. But not what I see myself to be today, God. But you know where I'm going. Hallelujah. Hallelujah to your name, Jesus. Glory, hallelujah to your name, Jesus. I need the hope. Yes, yes, yes. I need thee. It's every hour. I need thee. Oh.
Chambers, all the elects, the congregation, those that are viewing live, we welcome you today. Hallelujah. I welcome you in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise God. The word that God had me to bring to us today is taken from Psalm 27, verse 4 and 5. Hallelujah. If you're there, let me hear you say amen. Hallelujah. We worship you, God.
Amen.
Are you there? One thing have I desired of the Lord, that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. For in the time of trouble, he shall hide me in his pavilion. In the secret of his tabernacle shall he hide me. He shall set me upon a rock. Go ahead and bless God today. Hallelujah. We thank God for his word. Praise God. Hallelujah. Based on research, it has been said that David was a man after God's own heart, and being touched by God, unquenchable, and being touched by God's holy fire, he pursued God with an unquenchable passion and longing.
Go ahead now, sis.
According to the text in verse 4, we could say that David was one who examined his priority. I'm sorry, before I go any further, let me tell you my topic. Yeah. Praise God. Our topic today is, Lord, help me to examine my priority my to God. Secure my root in you. My praise God. God. Hallelujah.
Hey.
Praise God. So let me go again. Based on research, it has been said that David was a man after God's own heart.
Amen.
And being touched by God's holy fire, he pursued God with an unquenchable passion and longing.
Amen.
According to the text in verse 4, we could say that David was one who examined his priority. To examine means to pay close attention to, and priority